dare say you know that my wife is a well-known writer of murder mysteries, poison, intrigue, murder and suicide. It's everyday family small talk.
I see, sir. So you have absolutely no idea what might have happened to her?
I'm sure nothing at all has happened to her. But I would strongly urge you in your own interest to call all this off.
Why would you say that, sir?
I wouldn't like to see you make a fool of yourself, Kenwood.
That's very considerate of you, Colonel. Thank you.
The giant metal man. Where is it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't? Well, does this ring a bell? No? How about this? You've been careless, Hogarth.
It doesn't prove anything.
It's enough to get the army here with one phone call.
Then what's stopping you?
Where's the giant?
You can't protect him, Hogarth.
Stop it!
Hey, you're doing great, boss. Leo, get away from there, will you? Leo, he's on our side.
Well, I guess you give up now, don't you?
I most certainly do not.
Get up! Come on, coward! Get up! Get up!
Now I'm getting mad.
Come on!
Hey, he's dancing like Leo!
You don't have to pretend. I know what's in here. And I know what's in here. Buddy. You're my moon. My stars. You're my whole galaxy.
Mavis! What are you doing?
Hero for France. Command him to report to me immediately. I wish to decorate him.
What's this one for?
For baking chocolate mousse.
Yeah, that's good enough. Adieu, mon brave.
My wife, she thinks fucking and cooking are two cities in China.
I thought you said you weren't married. Where'd you hear that?
I just made that up.
Bullshit.
Use it.
I hear your cute friend gives good phone.
Art is the best. It'll make you calm in 2 minutes.
It's gonna be okay.
I hate Dan. It was so stupid of me to ever fall in love with Dick. What was I thinking? Dick just disgusts me now.
You can't let Dick run your life!
No!
All right, now let's smile or whatever you people do for a living. Take that hat off, Christine. All right, now squeeze in closer. Come on, come on. Squeeze in closer. You'll be out of the picture. And I don't mean this one.
Perfect.
I'll study up 6 hungry failures. Just kidding, gang.
Approximately 25 seconds for a shot to travel from stern to stem. Of course, the time can vary, 2 or 3 seconds, according to the heart rate, height of the patient, and the amount of gluteal muscle into which it was injected.
Okay.
Also, there's the matter of drug potency to be considered. You should be feeling it about, now.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Ah. I suggest you sit until you get your sea legs. Can she work? Is Batman a transvestite? Who knows? I was specifically requested to alleviate her anxiety. Work was never mentioned.
Irving, she's got a very big scene to do.
I've got to show my boobies.
I don't think you're very funny.
Well, they do.
Thank you.
Nice gimmick, the dummy. What's his name?
All have a great evening.
Fats.
Don't encourage him.
I will now change a diamond into a heart.
I guess the reason I'm such a great lover is,
I want to hear about your sex life, if you don't mind.
Tell us all about yours, then. Everybody likes short stories.
Don't encourage him, please.
Timmons. 119. Good.
119, got it. Those are those tattoos.
Kid is so freaking cool.
125. Job luck.
Bettina Barnes!
She's in hiding.
Oh, Bettina Barnes! In person! I loved you in the Tarantula Queen of Hoboken. I swear, I saw sex kittens in the Killer Meatballs 16 times.
Did you really?
Oh, yes, Miss Barnes. You are more than a mere sex kitten. You are the feminine embodiment of the Nietzschean Superman, ever striving, striking a blow for the truth in the eternal battle of the sexes.
That is what I have been telling my agent for months. What is your name?
Berdine. Always was Berdine. Always will be.
We better go back. Don and Susie are coming at 7.
Oh, great. That is great. What a great day. What a great present. What a great birthday. What a great wife. I mean it, babe. You really are great.
Well, that's great. I think you're great, too. Wait. Joe, watch out!
Hello?
Hello. This is Detective Berman from the County Police Department. I'd like to speak to Ms. Joy Jordan.
Is this she?
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. I've got another call. Hello? Yeah, Lieutenant. Hi, how you doing? Pronounce the guy D.O.A. Door's locked from the inside. All the properties here. Suicide note. Looks like a pill, vodka, OD with a bag over his head for chasing. Yeah. Hi, Ms. Jordan. I'm back.
I'm sorry to disturb you, Ms. Jordan. I'm afraid I've got some really bad news for you. It regards an acquaintance of yours by the name of Andrew Kornbluth.
Where do you think you're going?
Just testing. Like, you don't really want me to go or anything, do you? Do you? Huh?
No.
Well, you got feelings, huh? I thought you were a piece of cardboard. Come. Okay. Ow!
Are you crazy?
I haven't taken any of this seriously for a second.
You've been having the best time, haven't you? Look at you with that silly smirk on your face.
Tried a serious smirk, but it didn't feel right.
It's all just a game to you, isn't it? I bet you banged up your leg on purpose just to make it more interesting.
You know, Glenn, there was a time when you had a pretty good sense of humor.
I remember it. It's the day I married you.
Uh-oh.
Fire up your fiddle and maybe play me a little bit of that Orange Blossom Special, all right?
That's festive, Louise. You know, I'm not really feeling festive.
Well, let's go to the picture then. We'll let the general watch the place, all right? Come on.
Who's gonna watch the general?
Oh, damn it, Floyd. You know, I went through this whole routine with my mother. I said, Friday night, don't wait up for me, no ma'am. You know, so she goes into her routine with the dry heaves, and I've got to sneak out the back. You know, 36 years old, I've got to sneak out the back door.
Years is an awfully long time to keep a secret. So, what was it made you decide to go public?
You look tired. Go get a facial. Is there something wrong?
Dare you patronize me?
Sir, I'm afraid you can't smoke.
What do you want?
Your cigarette. You have to put it out.
Cigarette? What? This? No, I'm not gonna put it out.
You must.
What's that?
If you don't, we can't take off.
Well, that's your problem, isn't it? It's your move.
I'm afraid you
can't... No, I'm not going to pull it out. You're just going to have to wait till I've finished it, as simple as that.
Is this a bad time?
My letter went under the carpet.
He lost something important. And I know where it is.
She won't wear a helmet because of me, but that's nuts!
Gee, I'm sorry, Doctor. Did I accidentally give everybody your home address?
We are where we're supposed to be. And if you feel something for someone, you should.
Please.
It's not that I don't find you attractive. I'm just not ready.
No, he's not ready.
Oh, you sick fucks.
You're right. We're sick. We are. We're sick. This is really great. This is going to help us.
Give me your phone.
Please, yeah.
What are you doing?
She wants the phone.
I just heard shooting across the hall. 1456 Owens Park Lane.
What is your name, ma'am?
You're not serious.
You sleep up there. In the tower. Hey. We don't know nothing about kids. So if you need something,
find it yourself. Or better yet, learn to do without.
And everything is going to be okay.
Bullhorn, Cream Corn here says he can help us find the cats we're looking for. Now, what do you think?
Man, I think we should put our ankles in it.
This creep gets no comps.